Hi, I'm Devesh Lowe. I'm one of the organizing members of NASA Space Apps Challenge competition at this venue. This is JIMS Sector 5, Jagan Institute of Management Studies. And about this competition, this is the first time we are hosting it, the pre-qualifier round. And I think this is a wonderful opportunity for our students to interact with students all across North India. We have received participation, it's a huge participation actually, from many teams all over the North India region. We have received more than 70 teams who are participating on the problem, challenges, statements which are posted by NASA. And the students are working very hard, very enthusiastic, especially all the support provided by SUMVN and our organizing team members, students, participating teams. And I'm really thrilled to see all the excitement and enthusiasm shown by the students. Early morning I could see it was hardly 8 o'clock and all the registration teams were here. All the participants were here and passionately they were looking for their rooms. They want to start their working, they want to start the laptop and start working. And I think it's a wonderful opportunity for all the students to interact with each other, to see the working ideas, to see what exactly other students are thinking to solve problems. Plus, it also gives students a platform where they can share their views and ideas about the problems that our ecosystem, our planet, and our society faces. So this is a wonderful opportunity, I think, and let's see how many more events we can host like this. Thank you so much.